So here we are, the financial people, and yet neither one of us would ever stand on a Black Friday line.
No chance, no way. I am not doing that. I love a deal. I mean, I am a true cheapskate, but I value my sleep too much. If you think about the Black Friday concept, 5 years ago, most people had never heard of the term. Then it became a very common thing to be up in the middle of the night. And now the retailers have recognized the inefficiency of it. So they've stretched it out really for weeks, going on with early Black Friday offers.
Yeah.
Amazon's done essentially a Black Friday deal every couple of hours throughout these last couple of weeks. And now the retailers, several of them, opening on Thanksgiving Day or Thanksgiving evening at 10 o'clock or at midnight.
Yeah, Walmart is going to have the toys at 10 to get the parents there, and then the gadgets is at midnight. We even had a Consumer Reports expert who said, yes, the best deals are that Friday, but there's so many more sales each weekend going
exactly.
into Christmas. You'll still get a great deal.
And, you know, also Thanksgiving Day, with all the online offers, why not just sit at the computer after you've had your turkey and buy deals online instead of going out in the middle of the night?
Yeah. So I say Black Friday, do it if you love that. If you love crowds and stampedes and the excitement. But I feel like otherwise, if you're just hang out with your family, have some wine, have some turkey, eat some more pie.